Hello, you are all welcome to another interesting topic. This topic is on super broiler organic vaccine. Fight viral infections naturally with organic plants like Aidem fruit, garlic, ginger, and more. If you're a poultry farmer, this particular item you're seeing here, this is Eco Bio Booster. This Eco Bio Booster is a complete organic medicinal tea for your poultry and livestock animals to keep them healthy from beginning to the end. You can use it to rear your poultry birds from beginning to end without any medication because they are for preventive measures. I want to tell you for free in this particular video that there are many poultry diseases that cannot be cured. You can only manage them. This Eco Bio Booster has a lot of organic medicinal plants in it that can handle bacterial infections, fungal infections, parasitic infections, and other classes of infection and diseases in poultry, like mycotoxins, rickets, Pyrosis, heat stress, cold stress, overcrowding syndrome, skeletal deformities, congenital defects, gut issues, fatty liver hemorrhage syndrome, cannibalism, feather pecking, avian influenza, salmonellosis, and others. But as a poultry farmer, since viral infections cannot be cured, you can only manage it. It is always advisable for you to use vaccine to prevent all these viral infections. The viral infections in poultry, like Newcastle disease, avian influenza or bird flu, infectious Brucell disease, IBD or gumboro, infectious bronchitis, Marek disease, fowl pox, and others. But if you are in organic poultry farming, there are organic plants that you can also use as a vaccine for your birds. And these plants include Aidem fruit, garlic, turmeric, ginger, aloe vera, neem, and many others we are about to discuss in this particular video. So I will advise you to watch the video to the end. It is always advisable to vaccinate your birds against viral infections because they are not curable. Viral infections in poultry are typically not curable because viruses invade and replicate inside the host cells, making it challenging to target them without damaging the host tissues. Vaccines are the primary means of prevention, but once a bird is infected, treatments are often limited to supportive care. Examples of this type of virus are Newcastle, infectious Brucell, avian influenza, and many others. So it is always advisable for you to protect your birds against these viral infections with the vaccines that is meant for them. You can as well boost the immune system of your poultry birds. With this particular video, I'm going to teach you how to use these organic plants to protect your birds from attack from poultry infections. So watch till the end to get the best of this. Using natural ingredients to boost immunity and combat viral infections in broilers is an effective, organic, and cost-efficient approach to poultry farming. This formula I'm going to give you in this video combines the medicinal powers of Aidem fruit, garlic, ginger, turmeric, lemon, cloves, and almond, creating a potent organic vaccine. In this video, I'm going to give you the medicinal value of each of these ingredients and how they work synergistically when combined to boost your poultry birds. Number one among them you are seeing here is Aidem fruit. Aidem fruit is a rich antioxidant and vitamin plant that boosts immunity and improves overall health. It contains antiviral compounds that help protect broilers from the respiratory and digestive viral infections. It acts as a natural immune booster and provides the essential nutrients needed to strengthen the bird's natural defense against infections. Next one is garlic. Garlic contains allicin, a natural antibacterial and antiviral compound. It improves blood circulation, boosts immunity, and fights against respiratory diseases in broilers and poultry birds. It prevents and combats infections by enhancing the broiler's immune system and reducing the risk of disease outbreak. Next one here is ginger. Ginger has anti-inflammatory, antiviral, and antioxidant properties. It aids digestion, promotes nutrient absorption, and reduces stress in birds, which can lower susceptibility to infections. It protects broilers from stress-related illness and enhances nutrient utilization for faster growth. Another one here is turmeric. Turmeric is a natural anti-inflammatory and antiviral agent. It contains curcumin, which helps boost the immune system, protects against viral attacks, and promotes wound healing. It enhances resistance to diseases, speeds up recovery, and ensures overall health. Lemon, which you see floating on the water here, that is lemon. Lemon is packed with vitamin C, a powerful antioxidant that strengthens the immune system. It also has antibacterial and antiviral properties that protect broilers from common infections. It detoxifies the body, reduces inflammation, and provides essential vitamins and minerals for healthy growth. Another one is clove. Cloves have strong antibacterial, antiviral, and antifungal properties. They help in fighting respiratory diseases and improve gut health by preventing harmful pathogens. It ensures respiratory health and protects the gut from infection, enhancing digestion and overall vitality. Another one is almonds. Almonds are rich in healthy fat, vitamin E, and antioxidants, which promote strong immunity and better disease resistance. They also provide energy and improve the nutritional quality of the diet. It supports energy levels, immunity, and growth while improving the overall health of broilers and other poultry birds. How this formula works synergically, that is, when you combine all these plants I mentioned here, how they work to protect your broiler and other poultry birds from these attacks. When these plants are combined, their medicinal values complement each other to create a powerful organic vaccine that boosts the immune system, enabling broilers to fight viral infections naturally. They improve gut health, promoting better digestion and nutrient absorption. It detoxifies the body, removing harmful toxins that can work against the birds. It reduces inflammation and stress, ensuring optimal health and growth of your poultry and livestock farm animals. They prevent respiratory and digestive infections, which are common in poultry. How to prepare this organic vaccine formula? Use Aidem fruits, 1 cup. Put this 1 cup of Aidem fruit in a mortar. Use pestle to pound it very well into fine powder. Then use garlic. You can see the board of garlic here. You can see ginger here. Then garlic, use 10 cloves of garlic. Use the pestle to pound it very well. If you have blender, you can blend it very well also. Or if you have digital scale, you can use 200 gram of each of these, 200 gram each. Then ginger, 1 medium-sized root is okay. You can still use your digital scale to measure 200 gram of ginger. Then turmeric, 1 teaspoon powdered of fresh root is good. Lemon, 2 large-sized of lemon. You can see the lemon here I'm blending the lemon. Just slice the lemon into the water, add 10 liters of water into a pot, then boil it very well. Add the cloves 1 teaspoon of clove or 200 gram of clove. The almond should be 1 cup of almond or 200 gram of the almond also. Then use turmeric powder here. Pour the turmeric powder inside and squeeze the lemon juice inside. All should be boiled together for up to 30 minutes depending on the type of fire you're using. Boil it very well up to 30 minutes. After boiling, bring it down to cool. You can see the water here. This is about 10 liters of water. Put the water, add all the ingredients together, both the pounded ones and the powdered ones. Cut the lemon into the water. Both the skin of the lemon should be boiled together with all these ingredients. All of them are going to work together at the end, including the turmeric powder. Pour the turmeric powder in. There's no need to pound the turmeric if you're using the turmeric powder, unless you are using the turmeric tuber itself. If you're using the powder, just pour the powder inside. Boil all together for 30 minutes. After boiling, bring it down to cool. Then after cooling, administer 5 to 10 ml per bed per day based on the size and age of your poultry bed. You can start with broiler day old chick on arrival. Use this consecutively 7 to 10 days from day 1 to day 10 as a preventive or treatment measure. Don't skip any of these days, please. From day 1, once the birds arrive, start using it till day 10 to keep them healthy. After boiling, make sure the water get cold before you use it. And the remaining ones, you can still be warming it on daily basis before you administer so that it will not contaminate any anti-nutritional agent that can harm their birds. Warm them every day. Leave it in that same pot. Add water on it every day and boil it again. After boiling, allow it to cool before you serve to your birds. Do this between 7 to 10 days. If you find this video very interesting, this is the right time for you to give it a thumbs up. Like, comment. If you have any question regarding this topic where you did not understand, please drop it in the comment section. I will reply you and answer you. Then share this video to reach more farmers. Till I come your way with another interesting topic loading very soon. Don't go far.